Getting rid of brass and blonde hair, yep, it's super, super challenging. And there are only a few things you can do. A lot of people will use toner, maybe a clarifying shampoo, but really, sometimes that's not enough to get the brass out of your hair. I have the coolest hack for you to do on your hair to remove that brass out of your hair. No toner needed, no clarifier needed, and you don't need bleach, so it's a lot less damaging. Let's do it together. As you can see, I have hair extensions right here. One side is looking a little brassier than the other. Can you guys tell me which one you see? Leave me a comment down below. Personally, this left side is looking a lot more blonde. This right side just looks a little orange to me. It has a lot more warmth in it than this side. This side, you can really tell right here, this side's looking a lot more blonde. And I did my little hack on this left side right here. I'll pop a picture up. This is what it looked like before I did this super easy trick on the hair. All it is a clear gloss and 20 volume developer. Yep, crazy. Let's apply it to the other side of this hair extension and watch the magic work. So here we have our clear gloss and our 20 volume developer. I'm just going to do about a half an ounce in a bowl brush application. Let's be real, you guys will probably be doing this at home. So you can do it just in a bowl and then hop in the shower and rub this all over your hair. Obviously I'm doing it on hair extensions, so I'm gonna just do it at my chair so you can see how to apply it. All we're going to do is apply it all over the hair, doing even saturation all the way through, flipping them over so I can make sure I get this underneath section and we are not leaving anything out. If you do not get it all the way through your hair or your hair extensions, you may leave some brassy or warm looking spots. So just make sure you are doing a very good saturation all the way throughout. This is where we start. Just gonna rub it in like you would putting shampoo on your own hair. The heat from your hand is going to help lift that brass, the minerals, any of those unwanted warm tones out of your hair. You can take both of your hands and really kind of heat up that hair. You don't want to rub super hard. You want to make sure that you are not causing too much friction in the hair. I'm going down with the cuticle, so I'm not roughing up that cuticle too much. And then I will rinse it out. Boo is so excited to see the results because they're pretty amazing. So I did kind of clip the hair away that we did not do. This is the side that was already done and this is the brand new side. It definitely lifted that brass out and we just have super bright blonde. It did not leave behind much brass at all. If you look up at the top, I did not do much of the clear up through the top and you can definitely tell it has a little bit more warmth. We'll do a little side by side so you can compare the two. Tons better, you guys. Super easy, not any damage to your hair, and it only takes 5 minutes. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, if you have any questions, there is a comment box below. And you know what? We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.